So for this craft, you're going to need different colored sand, ribbon, a plastic container, marker, name tag, spoon, scissors, and funnel. Pause here. Next, you're gonna write your privacy name on the bottom of your jar. Pause here. Next, we're gonna take our funnel and use different colored sand until our jar is filled up. Here. Next, we're going to screw on our cap so our sand doesn't fall out. And we're going to take some ribbon and cut it. And tie it around our jar. Trim off any excess. And we're going to take our name tag and we're going to put it on our bottle. Pause here.